Good evening, friendos. It's time to request for semi-glory Sunday long play. Gonna go back to some Assault Android Cactus, a couple more speedruns, and then an infinity drive at the end when we get there. So we did Cactus and Holly last time. I'm gonna start with Lemon. Actually gonna stick with her default color. I'm not really a big fan of the whole Pink Ranger getup. So we'll stick with default colors here for Lemon for now. Hey Fireshawn, how you doing? Good to see ya. But let's see, what do we have here? 47-49. Boy, we're not gonna beat that. For sure. I'm surprised that Somabest is nearly 45 and a half. Tells me there's a lot of wiggle room we've got. But I'd be happy with like a 47 and a half. Or no, sorry. Like just barely sub 50 would be okay. Considering how much rust we'll have to work with. That's alright. Lemon, not one of my most favorites of characters here, but you know what? Pretty straightforward still. So let's get this going in 3, 2, 1, go! Go, go, go. Let's go. Alright, let's do this. See what we can do here. Probably not gonna go terribly well, but I'd be happy to be proven wrong. I'd be okay with that. That's alright. Hey, it looks like we'll be more or less breaking even here. Yeah, what was it, buck 21? Yeah, that's fine too. That's alright as well. Out sooner rather than later, you know? Then you can really start doing some work. Close to the end here anyways. Oh, might actually take that buck 21 back.
Alright, who's next?
Almost. We're actually in the green. Kind of impressive. The spawn's always the same. Yes, they are. Everything is deterministic here. Like, there's no randomness at all. You can manipulate where they spawn. The enemy waves themselves are always pretty consistent. If the order seems to change, it's because sometimes we destroy them in a different order. And so it kind of has to deal with that. But you can always manipulate spawns in the same way if you move the same way, destroy shit in the same order, all that sort of thing. What really makes it an interesting speedrun. Because as random as it may seem, it's actually 100% not random. Yeah, kind of felt like an okay filament. Yeah, might be taking back another couple here. Excellent. 2 seconds. Well, that's kind of a poor start to capacitor here, though. Okay, it's a bit troublesome there, but we kind of wiggled our way out of it. Like that mind phase with Lemon's gear here. Oh, I should have waited on those rockets so we had some for the big boys. Oh well. Okay, not a bad cleanup. I guess that was a pretty good capacitor. Take back another second or so. Hmm, 4.5. Oh, not quite 4.5 ahead going into Embryo. That's interesting. Two rockets there. Pretty good, pretty good. Hey, game over. How you doing? Good to see ya. Okay. Alright, not bad. I kind of caught a bad power-up cycle there. I wanted that to be at least blue on the way in. That was kind of a waste of it there, but what are you gonna do? What are you gonna do about that, I guess? Drop one more rocket there, and at least it'll be red in the final phase. That's fine. Okay, not a bad embryo. We'll probably lose a second or two there. Still sub one on embryo itself, so pretty good. Still ahead of the game. I do really like Lemon's secondary, though. Just the straightforward pop a rocket in somebody's face and you're done. Battery over here. It really makes me sad that you can't mix and match primaries and secondaries, although that might be too powerful sometimes. Last rockets thing. Well, hopefully it doesn't matter too much here. That one kind of caught behind there. That was dumb. Oh, ideal primary and secondary then. Hmm. Yeah, that's a tough call. I really like Licorice's secondary. So that would be a good one. If we're talking about like most fun to play with, Licorice's secondary is probably it. Primary. You know, I'd be a sucker for having Hilo as the primary then. As far as fastest, it probably would not be those. It would probably be Starch's laser and maybe Lemon's rockets. That might be the ideal speed setup. Yeah, Licorice has got her little charge dagger slash sword thing, which is extremely fun to use. Kind of stodgy a little bit. Kind of hard to get right, but once you do, man, it's satisfying. There. Man, keep missing my rocket shots. Oh, and I take it down too. That's embarrassing. What the heck happened there? Oh, gross. Alright, yeah, losing 12 seconds there is no big fucking surprise, huh? Oof. Might be tough to recover from.
Battery over here. Firepower. Firepower extended. Battery here.
Oh, jeez, that one took a bad bounce. Yikes. Dear, Zone 2 has not been very friendly. Ah, yeah. Didn't give myself enough time to recharge there. Oxygen, losing double digits on these last two. Yuck. Yuck, yuck, yuck. Oh, good, and into the fucking conveyor belt right after. Yeah, this is no good. Oh, really? If we made any back here, considering that early down and this level in general, it's not super fun. Oh, especially when I take another dunk there, because that dude apparently was not dead. Yikes. Well, I didn't lose nearly as much as I thought we were gonna.
All right, who's next?
Ye gods, that was terrible. Another 10 second loss. Hey, Tormata, how you doing? Let's see. I guess we can try ball strats here since I've really got nothing to lose. Really got nothing to lose. Woo, okay. A little spicy.
Woof!
suppose ball strats are pretty easy with Lemon. It's probably one of the easiest ones to do it with. Considering. Oh boy. This might be troublesome, actually. Woo! Oh boy! Look, you missed me. Okay, sure. Good ball strats. It still lost 2 seconds, but shit. It's been a while since I've done that. Oops, did not launch shutdown. That's right. Actually worked out pretty well. That laser for a bit, have it do some work for us. Okay, that felt like an okay checkpoint. Might walk back 2 or 3 seconds. Right. Yeah, alright. Whipped on that last one. Oh, careful. It's a rough middle of transit here. Okay, a little fast and loose with that one. Whoa, careful. Oh, careful again. Goodness. Okay, that was a bit of a rough pop there. I don't like it. Do not like it. What year is it? That's a good-ass question. What year is it? 2024, last I checked, but who knows? Fucking knows. Who can say for sure? Mr. Pop there too. Yeah, transit not the greatest.
Alright, who's next?
Lost another 3 seconds. Oh good, heat. My big fave. Actually, no, it's not my big fave. But you know, the opening to heat with Lemon isn't bad. Pop those canisters, baby. We didn't forget about the mine phase. Get anything caught in the middle. Almost caught a face full of mine there. Careful. Alright, I'll just back into that corner for a bit. Oof, boy. Okay, that seemed like an alright heat. We'll break even at the worst, I suppose. Or lose a 0.35. We'll... Gross. Oh, yeah, and then the best fucking level of Zone 3. Oh, no. Pop that one on the last rocket. Okay, well, oh wow, we might be walking back double digits here. Incredible. Incredible. Oh, but then it's the justice fight. Ah, damn it. Initiating containment protocol. Establishing defense perimeter. Oh, careful there. Alright, grab that real quick. Get the red. Alright, we're good. I guess I'll go for red over here. Definitely not gonna get the surge on the death, maybe? Probably did not, but I'd rather live. Okay, gain back a half second. Okay, whatever. bad. Middle gets replaced, that's fine. Looks like we're walking back another double digits here. Jeez, zone 4, what the fuck? Okay, better. Better, I guess. Ah. Split the difference on that last rocket there. Rocket placement on some of those. Kind of unusual. Bad corridor section of a relay here. Double shutdown was not necessary. I guess it worked. Alright. Losing a couple. Oops. Whoa, careful. Okay. Get loose from that doggo quickly enough there. Do some work for us. There we go. A few seconds. I think my PV focus is pretty f***ing good. That's why we're losing 7 seconds there. Phase. I think that's coming up. One or two here. There we go. Splits are named things for a reason. Mine's two. Try to slip through there without grabbing that. Good job. Repeater there. Probably to be followed by a shitty Venom. As always, right? Okay, good first phase at least. If I fuck that one up, then that's not a good sign. Oh, I didn't have enough to swap through there. That's annoying and unnecessary, but whatever. Try to wiggle that one on the way through, didn't happen. There, we'll leave that for For turret 2, I suppose. Or maybe drill 2. Yeah, leaving that for drill 2 is a better idea. Oh, I think we missed both of those rockets. Great. Crap. Shit. Fuck. Okay. Did not do that appropriately. Well, you know what? I'll just take it here. It's fine. It's fine. Then we'll leave that last one for last phase. Yikes. Okay, not the worst Venom we've ever had. All right, who's next? Certainly not the best either. That's another 4.8. But only a half minute behind going into zone 5. That's very curious. Okay, never mind. I will just not open my mouth. Shit. Shit. Yeah, Lemon is definitely not good with Venom, for sure. Unfortunately, this is not a tag team match where we can just call in, I don't know, Cactus would be a much better choice for the Venom fight. Even Licorice would be not unideal. Oh, not our greatest centrifuge, especially because of that early down. Double digits there, it's stupid. Shot on those rockets, though. Fade away. lasers to be comfortable there. Okay, well, not unreasonable control, I might walk back a second there. Okay. Almost two of them. Oh, okay. Wanted that to be a shutdown. That's a half second too late. Especially now. Whoop! Okay, excuse me. Convection doing convection things there. Yikes. Yikes. Alright, well, we're still less than a minute behind, so whatever, I guess. Oh, jeez. Okay, I deserve that. Faced off against him without sufficient stuff. Yeah, you come over here. Thank you. That's mine. This one's also going to be mine, so fuck you. Little shit ass. Alright. Will I, though? Nice shot. Okay. Double KO. That's fine. Careful about which ones I pop and when. I was kind of hoping. Okay, that's fine. I'll let you have that one. That's okay. Zero battery liquor is always good. Looks like we're pulling back quite a bit here too. 33, my goodness. 33 and a gold. Okay, sure. All right. My PB lemon was not a zero battery licorice.
Let's finish this.
Fine, I'm just gonna wait for that to be red, but you know what? It's probably better to take the shutdown. Ay-yay-yay. Oh, lucky bastard. Alright. Okay. Okay. I kinda lost track of which rings were where that time. That's on me. Oh, gosh sake, wow. Alright, well, we're gonna throw it all back on the Medulla fight, I guess, huh? Oh, okay. Thought I could dance there, did not. Did not work. Yikes. This is awful. Play with that one, huh? Woo! Okay. Ye gods. What an awful display. That missile. Yeesh. Yeesh. Well, we'll keep it to below 1 minute behind. That's a surprise. That's a pretty big surprise on its own. 48-44. Okay. Alright, yeah. Thank you, Aubergine. Yeah, we get it. So, alright. Not our greatest work, but I guess we'll take it. On to the next, though, huh? Oh, no. If the next is what I think it is, this is a problem, actually. probably my least favorite of the crew here. Even behind Shiitake, honestly. Even behind Shiitake. What's her alternate again? Oh right, the Megaman skin. Yeah, alright. I'm into that. I'm into that. Oh no, I'm manually splitting. Got a key bound to the D-pad on my controller here to get the splits a rolling. Hmm. Boy, so what do we have here? 4907. Can we keep this to sub 50 tonight? I very much doubt it. But I guess there's only one way to find out. All right, here we go. Coral Run. 3, 2, 1. Go, go. Go, go, go. Oh man, not looking forward to this. Didn't feel too bad there. Battery here. I mean, yeah, the sound design in the entire game is great, but the shotgun, I think you're right, in particular, is very, very good. It has the appropriate amount of heft behind it. Like, it's not super crunchy, but it's not, like, really soft either. Like, it is exactly where it needs to be for a shotgun. Okay, not a bad descent. We might actually pull a couple seconds right out the gate here. Alright. Hey, Nifty, how you doing? Not necessarily worse than Shiitake. I just don't like Coral in general. Like, Coral, I'm sure, is very good. A lot of people are very good at playing with her. I am not one of them, though. My goodness. Not my most favorite. Of course, I'm also a bit of a ding-dong because I play Aubergine with gamepad, so, you know, take that how you will. Take that how you will. Here I am ragging on Coral. We're starting off with a few seconds ahead, so you know. Oh wow, alright, just reached through the shield there. Thanks, fuckers. Jeez, taking bits and pieces right off the top here. Kind of suspicious about this. Firepower. Battery over here. Okay. Oh boy, we're gonna be going into Embryo with more than 10 seconds ahead, huh? Yikes. Boy, I can't wait to throw this one away. Even though that's not even really required. Ooh, careful there. This is gonna be dumb. Because now I can't really get close. Come on. There we go. Good enough. Good enough. Alright, you know what? We're just gonna pop the shutdown there. Hope that we get the pop on that one. Alright. Good enough. Cross the board games for zone one. I don't like it. Split the difference appropriately there. Jeez, usually a hive is where I fall apart with coral. We're only gonna lose a second or two here, though. Which is good. Easy, watch that line. Oh yeah, dump mine right in my face. Oh yeah, losing all of our ill-gotten gains on influx. Fucking gross. No.
Firepower.
plenty of run left to go. We can lose a lot more before the end of this. Whoa, careful. Mine's getting a little spicier than they should. Okay, oxygen, we might make back a partial second. Yeah. Second and change. There, you little shitter. Okay, well, breaking mostly even there. Lost 2.6. Okay, oh no. I don't think I want to attempt ball strats with Coral here. I'm not 100% sure how to do that. In a way that doesn't leave me face down on the ground. Okay, pretty good. Oh boy, okay. Let's drop that one there. Okay, easy. Okay, good, good stuff. I'm gonna grab that firepower. That was stupid. Shouldn't have done it that way. Whatever, I guess. Wait for the shutdown there, because I'm a coward. There we go. Alright, well, we might be pulling back a little bit there, because I played it safe. That was fun. Oh, almost back to even. And that was a gold on Vespi? Come on! What the fuck? Get out of here with that. Oh wow, all right. Not swap well enough there. Yeah, I wasn't a bit from checkpoint there because of that stupid down. Gross. Ugh. Close with that laser there. I do like a quick way to dispatch these hive canisters with coral though. Just pop it and then one single blast does the needful. Not a bad transit, we might actually be getting back on the good side here. Incredible. Okay. 11-second game, huh? Kind of unusual. Fast and loose with those flames. Looks like we're pulling maybe another double-digit game. And a gold on top of it. Fuck. No, why though? Oh boy.
Battery here.
Can't imagine we're gonna gain anything back on this one. Revolution is always a shitter. Been getting okay placements so far. Things spread out too much. Hey, Famaro, how you doing? Oh, didn't want to shut down necessarily. Oh crap. That's where it kind of starts doing bad here. Okay, well, we're not going to lose any. That was fun. We're actually going to gain a buck 35. What the fuck? Oh no, zone 4, what is going on with this? Or no, zone 3, sorry. Lost track of which zone we were on. That's how surprised I am by this. Whoa, careful, I don't want that yet. So we get this, pop that a little early. Okay, good enough. Pop that there. I'll let that one ride for a bit. Then grab it. Clearly not going for the surge, I just want to get the fuck out of there. Yikes. Yikes! 45 justice and we gain 13. So stupid. Oh man. Incredible. Well, now I just need to not fuck up zone 4 and beyond here, right? It's the real trick. Why did that turret go over there? That's silly. Good. Whoa, careful. Caught looking by a few mines there. Ooh, alright. Easy. Center clear. I figured it would have swapped out under me at one of these times. For that one to be, excuse me. Oh, wow, yeah, it shredded. Crap. Well, still. Okay, we gained one. Gained 1 second, despite that awful display. Incredible. don't want those dudes shoved off into the ether there. They come back real quick here. Where is he? Oh, shitter. Okay, that was bad. Surprised that rocket didn't just knock me the fuck out. It's right on top of me. Oh, okay. I deserve that one. Okay, careful. Oh, okay. Caught me on the way out. Boy. Not looking good for old relay here. As is to be expected. No way we're holding on to double-digit gains for a while. Oh, for gosh sake, get over here, idiots. Yikes, yeah, well. How about a nice double-digit loss to make us feel better? There we go! Position point at least. There, just not as much. Just not as much. Sigh. Oh yeah, pushed that guy out a little bit too far. There we go, that was better. Woo, careful. Okay, I totally spaced on that mind phase. Good thing nothing came down near me. Oh man. That's silly. Okay, there's mind phase two. Slightly better. Oh, that one needs to go away though. There we go. Silly wrap up there. Firepower extended. Whoa, careful. Battery up. Accelerate. Firepower extended. That was just a warm up. Far with that one. Let's try that. There we go. Whoa, careful. Kind of ill-timed shutdowns. Well, we'll be making it into Venom with a little bit ahead, which is going to be required. Probably going to burn the rest of this. Oh, boy. Absolutely burn the rest of this here, I'm sure. Okay, that's pretty good. Sometimes I can't find the gap on that. Ooh, easy. Excuse me. Okay, wait for blue on drill one. There we go. Let's fuck the drill phases. Do not like them. There we go. Goodly. Excellent. You know what? I'm gonna scam this one here. At least one of those for drill two. This one, I guess. There we go. That's good enough. You know what? I'm gonna take the accelerate because I want to get over here and deal with butt phase. Okay, not an unreasonable Venom. We're still gonna lose a little bit because I walked around too much, but we might still be ahead. Oh, just barely. Ugh. Boosted right over into me. Excellent. Exactly what we wanted. Easy there. The weapon max, I think, right? Okay, good. Oh no. Ah! Okay, good. Firepower extended. like a shutdown in this massive group here. Thank you. Like we're pulling a few back. Not quite double digits. Oh, pretty close to double digits. Another gold, so I... shutdown necessarily. I guess we had it paired with an accelerate, so that's fine. Too much time loss running around. Oh boy. Okay, excuse me. No! It pulled out of the safe zone. Firepower. Oh well. Oh, nice. I need to double back right into that dummy. Oh boy, well, despite the one down there, two downs, we're still gaining on that. That's stupid. Oh, shit. Walked right into it. Okay. Oh boy. Spicy to stay there as long as I did. Direction. She's gonna gain a couple on convection? Really? Wow. Okay. Kind of unusual. And by kind of, it's actually really unusual. Oh, jeez, get donked. That. I was gonna wait for that to pop to accelerate there, but she was too close to it. This isn't good. Okay, good. I knew it was gonna pop soon. Okay, come on. There you go. Oh boy. Nope. Mine. Fuck you. Shit. Uh-oh. Get up, 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 up. Okay, it's fine. Excuse me. Fuck you. Yeah, suck shit like Reg. And we still lost 2 seconds, despite having a zero battery licorice. So we must have really shit it up the first few phases. Oh well, it's fine. We got about 15 seconds to play with here. Oh, careful, my goodness. excuse me. Ouch! What the fuck? A little too close to Vespi. Sorry. Sorry, Vespi. I didn't mean to. Okay, that's fine. Good. Alright, fuck it, I'm dancing in for that. Beautiful. You're just a sweet fight. Beautiful. Beautiful. Okay. I mean, we're losing time on it, but not nearly as much. Okay. Oh no. Oh no. If I actually fucking set a PB on this, I'm gonna be a little upset. Okay, easy. Okay, watch out for that. Nice hit on the big cube, the plasma shield there. Ah, oh, nuts, these shitheads didn't go for it. Oh boy, oh my god, I... Come on!
That was fun.
You have got to be kidding me. Sub 49? Yes, thank you, Aubergine! Ah! Fucking hell, really? Oh. After talking shit about Coral, this is what I get, huh? Okay, fine. You know what? I'll take it. It's fine. Huh. 48, 58 even. Dead fucking even there. Oh, thank you. Thank you for the GGs and such. I'm fucking like 3.5, 4 years rust. Why do I get a PB on Coral of all fucking androids? Like, are you kidding? Okay, I'm not upset about it, but I am a little upset about it. shit. Alright. Well, we did it. Despite all odds, we did a PB tonight. Alright, but that's the two speedruns. Have I tried a first-person run? Yes, I have, in fact. I might be one of the few that has a speedrun.com recorded record for first-person mode because I'm an idiot. Because I am, as you say, an idiot. But that's enough speedrunning for tonight. Let's go ahead and get set up for Infinity Drive. We have to decide who we're going to play as. What are folks feeling tonight for Infinity Drive? I did Aubergine last week, or 2 weeks ago, rather. Kind of an embarrassing down on 38, but, you know, whatever. Starch. Ooh, power. You know what? I can be into that. Yeah, I like Starch's classic skin. I don't like the weird green goo lines. Just like classic Starch. Classic gray all the way around. All right, so let's go ahead and get all this stuff set up appropriately so that we can do a Starch run. We can do an Starch Infinity Drive. Of course, as is tradition, if you'd like to also guess layer of first down, now would be the time to think about it. Oops, we are not doing one player, two controller tonight. Probably not the best. All right, Starch Infinity Drive, huh? I want to get past Layer of the Curse. Like, that would be all right. We don't even need to pass. I don't even need to clear Infinity Drive to be satisfied. Just pass 38, and then we'll be good. Wow, 22. Woo, that's strong. That's a strong guess. Hope I can live up to that. Really do, but we got a lot of time before we get to 22, so, you know. I'd be embarrassed if it was 6. 13 I'd be less embarrassed by, but still kind of. flabbergasted to get a PB tonight. You know what? It's fine. It's all good. Just means I need to chop up the recording and submit it. Oh boy, 23! Going high tonight. Interesting. I think 21 is justice, so we'd have to get all the way through justice without taking it down. That's a tall order. Tall order, but we'll see what we can do. Or maybe justice is 23. I don't know. He's low 20s. Low 20s is all I remember. This one off the middle ring here. So that's gonna be most likely to go away. Need to wait for it to cycle around to firepower. There we go. Here's five. The first of the kind of surprisingly stupid layers. At least when we get to the mine phase here, which is coming up. Coming up about right now. Yeah, there we go. No problem. Also want to get that one off the center ring as well. Try to wait for it to cycle around. There we go. Beautiful. See? Okay, good. Good layer five. Sometimes that can be a bit tricky. Drop chain there because there was nothing around me. Well, that was stupid. Nothing but big dudes and me not being all up in their grill like you should be with Starch 24/7. Oh well. What are you gonna do? Still plenty of time to get it back up into four digits. To Embryo already, huh? Okay. Is that just barely on the mid-ring there? Yeah, we might as well grab it. Otherwise it'll disappear on the player transition, I'm sure. Forgot they introduced Jumpy Boys in Layer 8. My goodness. Not the most friendly of enemies. Very disrespectful of your personal space. speed up, because I do not care for the conveyor belt layers. Not at all. Pretty good, into double digits. Pretty smooth. No real issues, besides that one chain drop, of course. That's right, I forgot 10 is so short. We're gonna dance out of that one. I don't wanna deal with mines there. Oh wow, I lost those two on the inside there. That was silly. Should've known better. Fewer power-ups we're gonna have for later. You know what? Take that and get out of there. Kind of caught the trail end of the explosion on that one. Oh, and we're up to quad digit chain. Excellent. Stupid-ass conveyor belts making me burn power-ups on speed-ups. Ugh. Oh, honk, 13. 13 gets it again. Why though? Oh, and I missed the battery on top of it. well, that stinks. That stinks. Oh well, like it's still early enough where that doesn't really matter. And now we don't have to worry too much, right? Now the seal is broken, we don't, we're pressure's off, pressure's off. Fucking mind can gets it too, like that's, it's pretty rare that I get beat right in the face by one of those. Better than that. Oh well. What are you gonna do? Oh, Vespi! Catches me on the very edge of that one. Don't like it. Accelerate there. It's a bit troublesome, but this gets this weapon max, so I'll deal. Well, this is silly. Down on 13, then a down fighting Vespi of all things. My goodness. About to get back to quad digit chain again. There we go. still have to see which layer Justice is, and which layers 22 and 23 are.
If we could have made it this far
without taking it down, I'm curious what my chances would have been on either of those layers. Ooh, wow. Run right through that one, huh? Okay. Go through and grab that one, it's fine. Oh shit, should have known better to get that one in the middle. Oh, I get bopped by there. Oh, that fucking Vector Factory. Caught me looking. There's 22. Seems pretty benign. A lot of Titans, I guess, huh? Ah, 23 is the Justice Layer. Okay. That probably would have heard. That was a pretty reasonable guess, I think. But justice is not guaranteed. You, make a bad move. Get too close, or screw up a swap, or, you know, any number of things can go wrong. That was interesting. I could go for the... Oh no, it's too far away to go for the surge. Would have been fun if I could have gotten that. Bad spot to be. Yeah, okay, that's what I thought. Jeez, excuse me. Three was justice, right? Now we're about halfway through. Start paying more attention here now that we're in mid-20s. Okay, yeah. Tethered on my way out of there. Jerk ass dogs. Ah, casino lair. Great. And the casino lair blue is not super awesome. Means there's no way to go but up, so. Alright, see you in Hell Casino Lair. Chain there because something didn't blow up on time. Ah, nuts. Okay, here's pops a wall right in front of me. Excuse me. Oh boy. Just want to get over there to get that fucking battery. Thank you. Oh, tumbled its ass over the pit into my face, huh? Thanks for that. Uh-oh. Oh my god, yeah. Okay. Groovy. Well, it's not critical just yet, but... not the best way to do that. Hmm. Oh boy, that was a bit stodgy. Good thing that accelerate showed up when it did. Ah, and I didn't remember the laser there. Okay. That was stupid. Okay, 31 is where it gets serious, so. Just gotta get up to red by the time the Titan Lair shows up, or rather, from the Titan Lair here on out, we need to stay red to get Dark Embryo and a good chance for a refill. Careful, my goodness. That was a little silly. Sugar. That could be a problem. because I think this is directly the Titan Lair, too, so, I think we kind of fucked that up. Well, I'm gonna have to do without the Dark Embryo refill, then. Yeah, because it didn't pop us to green. Well, that's unfortunate. Battery critical at least, but yikes. Oh, what? How did I get popped back into there? Oh, that's not good. On top of it. Well, going in red on 34. That's fine. That's good. Means we've got the most opportunity for batteries. I wouldn't have enough juice to swap there. Okay. Go. Oh! Shit, ass caught me looking there. Jerk-ass dog. Okay, here we go. That's a little spread out for my taste. There we go. Yeesh, that's a not good layer cleanup there. Ooh, I'll grab that. Hey, Hemabond, how you doing? No update. No update. We're just playing. Trying our best. Oh my god. That was silly. Oh, now it's getting silly. Ooh, careful there. Yeah, Salt Android Cactus Plus has been out for years. There's their little content update with campaign plus, some new skins, and a few other things. Yeah, I do not like being on this outer ring. What am I doing? Grab that. Alright, got that. I'm gonna grab that one. Okay, well, I think we're catching up a little bit. Excuse me. Excuse me. Let go. Doggos. There we go. Oh boy, that was a very slow cleanup. Okay. Yikes. Pop that shut down there, it's fine. Pop it on the wrong side, that's okay. Good.
Fuck it. Grab the shutdown there, because I know there's big dudes incoming. Okay. Good cleanup on that one. This turns into going into 38 with a deficit again. That's probably gonna be it. Almost got caught by that one. Oh no, we lost chain. Shit! Oh, that's not great. This is now an extremely bad problem. Oh, rapidoo. Batteries? My goodness. Shitters. Oh boy. Hanging in there. Spawn all the way over there. Alright, well, we're through the curse. But, it's not over yet. Definitely not over yet. My goodness. Whoa. Excuse me. Oh no, I was too close to that one. Oh, that's bad. That's real bad now. Ah, oh, let go of me, you shit ass. Oh, that's probably it right there. Unless they grace me with a pity battery. Oh no, they did! Oh, crap-a-doo. Yeah, I don't think we're getting back from that. To fight extremely hard for this one. I don't think that's happening. Oh no. Yeah, I don't think this is happening. Unless they pop one immediately, it's all the way on the other side, fuckers! balls. Well, made it past the curse, but very much got screwed over afterwards, so. Damn. But hey, better than last time, so whatever. That'll have to do. That'll have to do. Plus, we got a Coral PB tonight, so, you know, all in all, pretty good night. Pretty good night. But, that will do it for tonight. Next stream will be tomorrow, 7 p.m. CST. We're back to the Talos Principle 2. Wednesday at 7 p.m. CST, also the Talos Principle 2. Thursday, 7:30 p.m. CST, the Bishmup Book Club. So, Shienryu, or Karis, or Bluish Resurrection Plus. Friday, Saturday, we're off, and then next Sunday, 7 p.m. CST. Long play, so more Assault Android Cactus. A few more speedruns, more Infinity Drive, etc. Good times, good times. Alright, that'll do it for tonight. Thanks for watching, everybody. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.